about an embarrassing typo. Wrigleyville was spelled wrong on dozens of signs in the neighborhood. The E and the L were flipped, so now they're all coming down. The Chamber of Commerce ordered the signs to promote holiday shopping. Happens to the best of us, right? Where's that spell check? The auto correct.
Right? Oh.